My original degree was in criminal justice, and I saw a lot of students, particularly those with behavior disabilities, get into trouble in school, and I was a teacher, but I thought I could influence them more if I taught teachers how to work with students, which to do that, you had to become a professor. My absolute favorite course to teach deals around behavior management, just understanding the function of human behavior, and then what can we do to intervene if the behavior is inappropriate or if it's getting into the way of future success. On the social side of my service, I also worked with 6 or 7 young men who are not associated with the university. So I was just working out, trying to, you know, keep my health going. And they kind of came up to me. So I shared a little bit about what I did athletically, and I'm teaching them all the fine ins and outs of powerlifting, and I'm using that as a vehicle to get them back into school. 4 of them now are in the GED program, and the other 2 are working part-time. One of the key features that I have, and I think it's missing in higher education altogether, is that I'm African-American male. So having people that see me and see me in a positive position, I think it's an attraction all into itself. So we're using that as the median to get them back to where they want to go, because they have a lot of promise and a lot of hope, and they all have dreams, and I'm just trying to do my part to help them achieve that. I do believe that we have a great opportunity to create a foundation, and a foundation based on what the needs of the community is. Not unlike schools that have been around for 100 years, our systems and society are very different, our culture is very different, we're more integrated. So I think coming here gives you a great opportunity to build on what you perceive is going to be the movement of the future,